Start with your feet about hip width apart, and then rest your elbow on your thigh for extra stability. Have that dumbbell hanging out in front, and all we're gonna do is think nice wide arc out towards the side, and then getting everything through those rear delts. So wide arc, rear delts.